both hope and the future are slowly eroded. Caius plans to use the chaotic energy released upon the deaths of countless people to bring the flow of time to a grinding halt. As Serah and Noel fight to save mankind, another battle is taking place on the distant shores of Vahalla. In a world where life and death are indistinguishable, Lightning and Caius lead their armies against each other in violent struggle. Who will emerge the victor?
The last thought left to me was a question. Would my endless prayer ever reach you? Serah, can I ever make things right?
Pointless. The time measured by Etro will cease to exist. All potential and possibilities will collapse. Time will end. The future will fade.
You'll have to kill me first!
Snap out of it! No! Serah!
It can't be. Serah!
Too easy. Lightning is dead. I killed her with my own hands.
Your sister, She is the same as us. And so she is with us, always with us. Until time is destroyed, she will sleep with us. When the world ends, she will end with us.
Let her go!
She will melt into darkness, as we all will. Yes, you will share her fate.
Serah!
Let's end this.
I won't let you have her.
Was this battle a dream? Or was it reality? Would a victory here even help to set you free? I didn't know what would happen, and when the end finally came, I had none of the answers I needed, but I had no choice. All I could do was fight. Only one thing was certain. This was the war that would decide the future.
Witness the power of chaos.